any discussion on the District 10 supervisors' race? Yes, and Joni, you are here as an associate member, as president of the Turtle Hill Democratic Club. The floor is yours. Right there.
I just wanted to let you all know what happened at the Turtle Hill Democratic Club last night. We had everything up ready. Yeah.
If you want to turn around, so our want to come up over here and address everybody.
Okay.
Joni Eisen is the president of Turtle Hill Democratic Club and president of Charter Democratic Club, so associate members of DCCC, and can speak for me. Go ahead. And is somebody in the back of the room? Hey, John Williams, why don't you double as a,
We have three or four microphones. There's a lot of people here who cannot hear.
We will all speak loud.
Okay,
I just wanted to report that last night at the Turtle Hill Democratic Club, we had our endorsement meeting for the D10 supervisor, and our club, which is only, it's not even 4 years old, but it's one of the most active clubs in the city, really, and we very clearly and very strongly endorsed Tony Kelly for supervisor. It takes 60% of the votes to get an endorsement, and he came within 2 votes of that on the first round of instant runoff voting. And so that is our club, our neighborhood, it's a neighborhood club, the Turtle Hill Club. We have some non-voting members for the Bayview, and I'll let Tony tell you later probably about his endorsement to the Bayview, but it's a very strong endorsement for the Turtle Hill. And there are a lot of candidates, and it was sort of, it was kind of amazing that we came to that endorsement so quickly, and I just wanted to let you all know about that, that the neighbors really know Tony well, and work with him, he's been for the people, for the neighbors, for the whole district for a very long time. So I'm speaking on behalf of the Turtle Hill Democratic Club, strongly endorsing
39. Thank you, Ms. Eisen. Are there any other associate members who wish to speak? Are there any members of the committee who wish to speak?
Including Charter Club?
Yes, sir, Mr. Spencer. There you are.